It's great to be here with you today. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the semi-automatic concrete block making machine QD4-24. We introduced this machine in three aspects: function, major components, and operation display. QD4-24 can produce many different concrete blocks by changing mold. They include hollow block, solid block, curbstone, interlocking paver, grass paver, Hourdi Blocks, Habiterra interlocking block, and so on. QD4-24 is a small-sized concrete block production line. It is composed of pan mixer, conveyor belt, block machine, and stacker. Then we explore the operation of the machine together. In the mixer, we add sand, cement, aggregate, water, and other material. Then the material is conveyed to the hopper of the block machine. QD4-24 is a semi-automatic block making machine. The worker need to feed the pallets manually. The length and width of the pallet is 850 by 550 millimeters. The whole operation is integrated to the control box. Feeding material, taking shape, brick conveying, that's the full round of the block machine. The operation is very easy. Then the blocks are conveyed to the stacker. We can transport the blocks to curing area when there is 3 to 4 layers. Regarding the manpower requirement of the full produce line, 4 to 5 workers will be enough. 1 to 2 workers prepare material, 1 to 2 workers control the block machine, and 1 worker transport blocks. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.jinxionmachinery.com.